Okay. Biggest artillery record. Commence. I called in, I don't know how many. I need to count the guns, but it is absolutely crazy. I suspect the game to crash any second. No way it can handle this. Commence planetary bombardment. I think the Death Star hit the planet. We are back. It looks like the game runs. Holy moly. But it works. Holy moly. What the heck is this? The Mushroom of Doom. The Death Star hit the planet. Let's get below the cloud. I see nothing. I just see explosions. Hide by! Hold the tree! I don't know where I am. I see nothing. Oh, pounce. My building is still standing. Let's follow the way. And that is the biggest cloud I've ever seen in Combat Mission. It moves to the next map. the complete map is missing here. Look at this. I didn't know that you can blow out hatches. What the heck is this one? Almost underground on the other side of the planet. This is completely emptied map. But I didn't know that you can blast hatches. But you can, it seems. It's a church? Where's the church? Where's the church? You can remove churches. I didn't know this. Never. I mean, of course, I don't shoot. Usually, don't destroy churches. But I was thinking they are indestructible. I mean, you can damage them severely. I think that was the church, right? Right. No, here. Church. Yeah, you can. So churches can be removed. I was thinking it is. God damn it. TRPs can float. Yeah, I didn't fire that much. You know what would be interesting, and I think it's possible to remove trenches. Okay, you want to know what I fired? Let's start counting. I will disable the sound. Yeah. Okay, two battleships I will count at the end, plus three guns, 3, 8, I will count 5 guns to later, 5, 10, 14, 15, 16, 17 guns, and now we'll count the battleships, we will add 3 battleships later, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35. Done. Okay, 136 battleships I've called in with 381 millimeter, and every battleship I think has, I don't know, 14 of these shells. Yeah, you can count how much ordnance was dropped here. Yeah. Okay, see you.